Hi guys, welcome to a new video of mine. Today we are reviewing the OrcaTorch D620 canister light, which comes in with a weight of just under 700 grams netto. Let's go ahead and see what's included in the package. First we start with the canister light, which has a very nice appearance. Then we have the Goodman handle, which comes in two pieces. It's a self-adjustable, which you can adjust without screws. Then we have the screws and the tool to fix the Goodman handle to the light. A kit of three spare horns. And a hand strap. The torch takes four 18650 batteries, which I have right here. Let's see how the batteries are placed in the torch and how it operates. And the light has three light modes. It has a very nice lock for the magnetic switch. If you lock it, you cannot switch it on unperfectly. So it doesn't, it means there's no accidentally switching it. To switch it on once, you're on high mode. These are about 2700 lumens. To switch it again, you're at about 800 lumens. If you press the switch again, you're about at 150 lumens, which is low mode. Let's see the switching underwater. The small wristband which is included here is very nice and very handy. If you like to fix the torch holders to your wrist, you can fix this on the back of the top, on the back of the head. You can see right now you have this nice circle with many holes where you can fix not only the wristband but also any of your others. Components. There is a user manual included in the package, which you can see right here. Let's go ahead and see how the Goodman handle is mounted onto the torch. Is nice aligned, and then give it a good tight so it doesn't get loose during the dive. This has various modes where you can put the Goodman handle in. I put it in the lowest. Now you can operate it simply and easily. Let's go ahead and see some underwater footage of this light.